Yeah, 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 yeah. que me lo ahí con ella.
The Kaya. The Kaya.
Styles of music, you know.
This music is something that they feel. To open our minds some more, because the only way that we can be successful in our music is by coming together as a community. don't be so stuck on the past. I hear so many people say we don't do it the way we used to do it, but why not focus on making us do it the way we need to do it now? Leave the past in the past and look towards the future. It's a 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 future. Changes and changes all the time. You need to take your own future into your hands with your own imagination, with your own creativity, and make it your work and make it your idea and spread it out throughout the world. That's community.
Don't The cause. and downs. Everything in life has its mishap. But one thing I do know, that if you believe like I believe, that you can make it through any storm, through any rain, through any pain in your life. One thing I know about the music is that when you find yourself alone and in despair, and it seems like your friends just don't care, one thing I can truly say, if you turn to the music, everything is gonna be alright. And if you believe it, say yeah, 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 yeah. We'll be right back.
house music consists of four main ingredients: a cup of spirituality, a tablespoon of love, a dash of togetherness, and a pinch of soul-penetrating beats. This is true house music. House music.
Verb.